I'm Mark Williams for PickupTrucks.com, and we're here at the Ford booth at the State Fair of Texas, where we've just seen the introduction of the new 2015 Powerstroke 6.7 liter V8 turbo diesel. With me right now is David Ives, the Powerstroke technical leader on this new engine. David, tell me, what are the most important pieces that are brand new on the 2015 Powerstroke?
All right, Mark. Let's start with the turbocharger. As you can see right through here, we've essentially taken our old design and expanded it and improved upon it to allow us to run more torque and power and have better altitude performance. And also, what a lot of our customers want, we've improved the engine braking function so that now when you go downhill, you don't have to grab the foot brake near as often. You have complete stability control and velocity control of the vehicle going downhill.
So let me slow you down right there. The turbo itself, is it bigger, it's smaller, it's smarter?
It's bigger and stronger.
Okay. And the exhaust brake, that's a standalone item you never had before. So that's a separate push button control that the driver has now?
Correct, yeah. We've added a button on the dash that you can engage to give you this enhanced braking function to allow better control down the hills, especially when you're loaded up to max gross combined.
But there's got to be more to it than just a different turbo on this.
There is.
So what are the other features?
One of the things that has to happen with a bigger turbocharger is you have to compensate for that with the combustion system to get back to the same fuel economy, emission ability, and drivability. So what we've done is we've enhanced the fuel injector, and you can see the fuel injector here in the combustion chamber cutaway. You can't really see what's been done there, but there's a new tip on the end of that injector that better atomizes the fuel.
So smarter computer controlling, but also physically a different injector.
It's a physically different injector. It does not really function the same way as the old one does. It burns the fuel up more completely and allows the calibrator to calibrate to a richer air fuel ratio at the same emission ability. So it gives our calibrators much more flexibility.
The top end of the truck, still the same for the particular engine?
Yeah, it is. The intake manifold, the throttle assembly, the EGR cooler, all of that's carried over. And the fundamental structure of the block and the cylinder heads is also carried over. When we originally designed the Powerstroke, we set it up to where we could run the same block structure through more than one performance upgrade. So we don't have to keep redoing the engine every time we make a functional change to how the engine performs.
So this has got to be a lot of money, obviously, and your time and energy.
Yeah.
You guys wouldn't do this unless you were going to take some type of class leadership, right?
Correct.
I know you're not announcing horsepower or torque numbers.
Right.
But it makes sense that if you're going to spend this time doing it, this is going to be something that's going to take essentially the leadership away from the Cummins.
Right. Well, you saw the video. The
yes.
trucks notably improves substantially better than it did last year.
We recognized a lot. The video itself, which we're going to throw up on the website,
yeah,
looked very familiar to us because we've done a lot of testing in exactly the same places.
Well, we learned from the best.
Thank you. That's very nice of you to say. But as soon as this engine gets into a 2015 truck, we'll be out there doing tests.
Well, that's what we're expecting.
Excellent. Do you know when this is going to get into the first truck?
I think you'll see these in spring of 14.
Okay.
Excellent. All right, so look for it May, June timeframe.
We'll be calling. Thank you very much. Thanks for your time, David.
All right, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.